I'm in the middle of a moment where I can decide to go down the rabbit hole, or I can just stay above out here and pretend everything's fine. Because pretending everything's fine is the only way I can prevent myself from being so emotional about everything. My husband was fine on Thursday, 2 days after being released from the hospital. He went to work. He was just tired. His medications were making him a little tired and dizzy. And then on Thursday night, we ordered pizza and wings with money we should have spent on groceries. Nonetheless, we ate the pizza and wings and enjoyed them. And then on Friday morning, my husband had been in the restroom all morning with diarrhea, and his stomach really hurt really badly. I was fine. The kids were fine. So he stayed home from work all day after going to the doctor's appointment. He was in bed all day Saturday, missed his karate belt testing, so that tells you he was pretty sick, because if he wasn't that sick, he would have still gone to the karate, but he was still going to the bathroom all the time. And he realized that the medication, the new medication he was taking, was making him sick. So he stopped taking that medication to try to feel better, right? It was one of the side effects that it may cause diarrhea. Well, on Sunday, he was still sick. Not as much diarrhea, but now he's throwing up and stuff, right? And Monday, today, all day, he's been throwing up and probably diarrhea. I don't know exactly, but he's been in bed sick all day. Now, I'm a little concerned. He's supposed to go to work tomorrow. He's supposed to do his belt testing tomorrow.